Good morning. Susan and I came down here to the Riverside Arts Market just out in downtown Jacksonville. It's a beautiful morning. And you think of it in Florida, it's a freezing cold morning. It's about 55 degrees, but in Florida, it's pretty cold. And we're down here this morning just sort of wandering around, and I noticed this guy behind me. If you catch him every once in a while, you'll notice he's trying to juggle about 9 balls at the same time, which clearly takes a lot of practice. And that's the thing that popped into my head this morning, was the idea about value practice and trying things again and again and again, even when they're uncomfortable, even when we fail, even when it doesn't work the way we hoped, that we continue to practice, because we have to practice to permanence to be able to really make a difference in our lives. New behavior is always going to be uncomfortable, always going to be uncomfortable. So please make sure that if you want to create positive change, the only way to do it, like my friend back here, is practice, practice, practice. Have a great day.